mentioned coin.
Yes. Isadora said you were looking for my father. She's a gossip, you see? Probably went two steps into the Lord's Inn before she was running off telling everyone an evil witch had arrived. You don't scare me.
That's too bad.
And I can also tell you that my father will have no use for this beast.
Your father, the alderman, he posted a flyer.
For a Gravier. Kikimora is a useful. Population control. You should speak to Master Irion, our wizard. He's willing to pay for odds and ends he needs for elixirs. I sold him our dog when it died. Mysteriously.
Fine. Take me to him.
I got 15 crowns for the yappy mutt. That's enough to buy some new clothes. Just saying.
Come on, Raj.
Have you ever killed a succubus? A striga? Werewolf? She-wolf?
That's not a thing.
So you've killed the rest? I think that makes you a hero. My mother says you're the offspring of foul sorcery. A diabolic creation, filthy degenerate born of hell. Have you ever been to hell? I've never even left Blaviken. Because my mother's never left Blaviken. And if it's good enough for Libushi, then it's good enough for Marilka. That's my name. Marilka. Like milk. What's your name?
Geralt.
Like Geralt. Nice. Where are you from, Geralt?
Rivia.
I don't know where that is, but I could learn if you'd let me.
No.
Because I'm a girl and girls can't be witches. Which I think is probably the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Yeah.
I want more. I have to be more because I don't know what to do in Blaviken for the rest of my life except go to the boring old market.
And kill rats.
And dogs.